Doctor, we're on the beach.
Right on time, Sergeant. The first rocket of the day is just going up. No one will be looking your way.
Alright. Oh.
I've seen the craters those things leave. I've never seen this large.
Can't wait.
Dawn of some new age, that's for sure. Let's hope we win this war, or we're all fucked.
Yeah.
Sergeant and I will scout out of here, buddy. Got up again.
Meet you there.
I think we found the buzz bomb test range.
Good. You're at the right place to cause some trouble.
I think you're...
I see several buildings and a V-1 still on its launch ramp. Can we do anything with that?
For safety, they keep the spark plugs out until the countdown. If you find the spark plugs, you can launch it. I suggest aiming it at one of the administration buildings.
That should be good.
All right, Doctor. The Lieutenant will take care of business here, then meet up with you at the propulsion lab.
Sarge, I like your walkie-talkie telephone.
Come in, Chatsworth's finest. Are you there?
We are in position and awaiting your signal, Emily.
How's the munchkin?
Not good. It's taken a bad turn.
Jesus, I'm taller than you.
His fever's getting worse, but he's awake, though.
Understood. Please stand by for my next transmission. Abilene out.
All right. So...
All right, let's start the clock. I'm gonna figure out how to get a truck in here.
And I'm gonna find us our plane.
All right, Lieutenant.
I'm gonna do some sniping.
You need to draw as much attention over to this part of the island as possible. Let's move out.
Bullets. 9 bullets. 8 bullets. 7 bullets. 6 bullets. 5 bullets. 4 bullets. Bullets. 1 bullet. Don't shoot any of these explode balls. That was my last surge. I think I can bust through there. Ah. Yes. Don't really need a shotgun right now, they're super far away. I could take that. There we go. I missed. Horribly and horribly. Oh. I'm a great sniper, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, that wasn't a big room. Come on, you can do better. Oh.
That did the trick, Lieutenant. Now get inside and find this Dr. Gronick.
That was good. That was a good boom. That was good. That was a good explosion. But at first it wasn't. Hello?
American Commando! Don't shoot! It's your science ally, Dr. Gronick!
Oh, it's you. You're good.
Come! Come, please! Come, come, come!
Oh.
This is the A4 Propulsion Research Center. Impressive, yes. Welcome to the most advanced rocket laboratory in the world! It's amazing what happens when math is used for evil purposes.
Attention, fire brigade! Reports of smoke and fire at the Pulse Jet test
range. Seems notice of your handiwork.
All garrison troops on alert!
Time for
I
me
repeat,
to leave.
All in garrison troops
for
on
you
alert!
To spring your next trap in here. You can make a boom big enough to match von Braun's sizable ego. Good luck. No! Oh. Don't worry about shooting my colleagues. They're all Nazi assholes.
All right, Dr. Okay. What is this do? Bye-bye. Oh, jeez! How are you not dead? This is like one hit. Sniper. Firefly. That's even what you said. I did that. Yep. This gas mask, otherwise I'm dead. Any more? They just shot. Alright, I gotta get out of smoke. They just shot off my gas mask. Sarge! And you have your walkie-talkie telephone.
Jeez, Lieutenant. I think he got their attention.
Yep. I think I did, too.
Oh. Right on schedule, Doctor.
The bolts.
Ready for the next stage?
I've been ready since the Nazis annexed Poland.
Where's the rendezvous point?
Have the Lieutenant meet me in the computer room.
What the hell is a computer?
Oh.
It's a sort of thinking machine.
Sarge.
Thinking machines. That's all we need.
Lieutenant, search the advanced ballistics lab for some research thermite. It will come in very handy.
Yeah. Thermite always does. Doctor, the lieutenant is headed your way.
And he just disappears. Someone's gonna pop out of there. So. Nope. Okay. What's this? If there's something, if there's a ladder, then there must be something up here. Ah! Aha! I knew it! That was a close. Twice, actually. Oh, this is. Yep, that. Okay. Just putting it in on my chest, like always. Because that's what I do as the lieutenant. Put myself in danger. With explodey stuff. doors.
Just making sure it's you.
Oh.
Apply the thermite liberally, Lieutenant. You are melting its brain, as it were.
This is a... Okay.
In preparation for moving to the United States, I've been practicing my American profanity.
All right, hit me.
Would you like to hear some?
Yeah, hit me.
Werner von Braun is a son of a bitch. Hermann Göring is a giant prick. Good, yes?
Yeah, it's good. Okay. No,
Oh, I have to gather my research.
Meet me at the gantry. Don't be late, Lieutenant.
Heard a gun call.
That's enough, Lieutenant.
Whoa, don't shoot him, don't shoot him.
What do you say in your American movies? Reach for the sky.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. Excellent. Good shot.
Thanks.
Research. I'll meet you ahead at the launch gantry.
Okay. You did me well earlier. Let me guess. Oh God! Okay. So there's a thing that kills me. Oh. Ah, ha 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 ha. I never died. Nothing bad happened. Oh my God. bastard. Oh. He's gone. The dog.
Ha! Lieutenant, out of the frying pan into the fire, yes?
Yep.
Surrender now! The building is surrounded! There's no escape!
What Mueller said is true. Science is the prize. Let's just hope these fanatical cretins know it too.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
The American has taken me hostage! We're coming out! Keep your gun pointed at me and stay close. Ready to run the fascism gauntlet.
Don't.
Everyone hold their fire. Protect Dr. Kronik at all costs.
I'm trying to think. I'll shoot him. I promise you that one. Boom. Yeah, dude, that's scary. I'll shoot him.
That worked. I have an idea for a diversion, but I need time to prepare in the control room. I doubt our hostage, Gambit, would survive the trip. Meet me upstairs, Lieutenant. Reload your weapon. Help! Help! Don't shoot! I just escaped from the American! Don't shoot!
Okay, so you're just gonna set me up like that?
Don't worry.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Doc.
Commando Tropla!
On the pad is fueled, but there's no warhead on it. If I ignite the engine and activate the kill switch at the same time, we should be able to cause a rather loud diversion.
Please do. It would be so kind of you to help these Nazis out.
Watch this, Werner.
With killing them. But why aren't they running? Smoking a cigarette.
No.
I think we can do even better.
Oh, yeah?
Attention! Dr. Gronek is a traitor and an enemy of the Reich. I am announcing an official change in policy. Shoot Dr. Gronek on sight.
That's great. That's just great.